hay nadie aquí. ¡Fuego!
I had to save some valuables. Dead guys looked like soldiers in one of those Central American guerrilla armies. Pirates with a manifesto. Psychos with a dream. That sort of bullshit. The need to get... Shot the second I got out of there. I needed one more gulp of fresh air before I died. It was like the need for a wake-up whiskey after a two-day bender. How to shut off the fuel feeds. I shut down one engine, but it didn't make much difference. Breathe again. Now the boat could get back to smelling like suntan oil, stale margaritas, and greed.
¿Qué hacen? ¡Cúbrame ya!
¡Pues avance! ¡Está cubierto!
So this was the famous Panama Canal. We could have gone to the moon while I was pet. Pirates wouldn't get everything.
¡Puta, aquí no hay nada! ¡Miguel! ¡Venid para acá!
¡Fusílenlo!
There was something firing these guys other than good old-fashioned socialist zeal. What were they looking for? Booze, coke, pills. You could get whatever party favor you wanted on this vessel.
Mátalo, hijo de...
Thank you. ghost ship in a ghost canal. The whole thing creeped me the hell out. The boat was well appointed. Something on the bridge. I checked every other inch of the boat. I spotted Passos and Marcelo. If I'd known back then that they'd been up to no good while I was fighting my way through a band of violent paramilitary. There was some equipment in the truck next to me. It'd be a shame to see it go to waste. Expected to find on a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists, I'd been a cabaret act. Shooting whatever came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality.
Loco!